A truck collection. There was a book here, company profile book for Aero Transportation, which won't get a lot of viewers. But it's a kind of a regional company. They're still around. I'm not sure when this brochure was done. It kind of looks like the 1970s, but probably somebody here will really enjoy it. It's driven for them for decades. Starts with a leaflet. I'll try and catch all the print in case somebody wants to stop and pause and read it. That low bed's done some work. Oh no, the bottoms are tapered. That's why it looks like it's sway backed. I didn't know they were that far into the States. Always been a fixture around here, hauling wood chips and iron ores and heavy haul. Somebody will like this. I have no connection to the company other than just having seen their trucks for a lifetime. That's neat. Somebody commented a while back on one of my videos. I didn't know what that thing was on there, and they said that it was a chip dumping thing. So, confirmed. Each page is a division here then. This is material handling. Yeah, gone are the days of this. Today you www them. Go look at their website, this many pages. Nice pictures. And there, I hope somebody really enjoyed that, getting to see something from what looks like 40 plus years ago, my company history or presentation book. All right, thanks for looking.